This was our standard. The red, the black, and the green. This is the original one that Mr. Garvey himself would have held. The red for one blood of black men all over the world. Black meaning the black peoples of the world wherever we were. And green for Mother Africa.
The UNIA also had its own symbolical army, the African Legion. A black man might have been a porter during the day, taking his orders from a white man, but he was a proud officer of the African army when it assembled at night.